Hi, I'm Gabby Jimenez. I'm a designer for Women's Contemporary, and today I'm going to talk about styles for different body types. I'm here to talk about how to hide a short torso. First of all, you don't want to hide, you want to enhance your curves. So what I have here is a mini dress in a blousey fabric. And what I mean by blousey is that it's a non-stretch woven, and you can use a polyester, a rayon, or a silk chiffon for this. It has an open neckline, which draws the eye up, and it just has a nice flow to it. I belted it, I cinched it at the waist with a wide belt, and what this does is it creates the illusion of a waist. So it's fitted here, blousey here, fitted here, and kind of flares out here. So it has kind of the hourglass shape to it. And people with short torsos generally have great legs, so this dress can show off your legs. If you don't feel comfortable with that, you can wear it with leggings or jeans. And that is how you can hide a short torso. I'm Gabby Jimenez with eHow.com. Thanks for watching.